Welcome back. I know it's been a hot minute since I've done a video. I'm like super blonde now. A lot's changed. So, anyways, I don't know if any of you guys follow me on Facebook. I'll link my Facebook below. But I ordered a bunch of stuff online and, a lot of it's new makeup. One of them came in today. The other ones I got from Ulta are not here yet. But I'm going to be doing a video on the NYX HD Finishing Powder. I got this on Amazon. I didn't get it from actually, like, I don't know if you guys can see that. It's pretty bright. I'm in the bathroom. I got it off Amazon, so I'm just gonna do a quick little first impression. So, you guys liking this hair? Waylon's been asleep for like 2.5 hours, so he's probably due to wake up anytime now. So, I'm gonna go in with my primer, which is Maybelline Master Prime. It's, I got a new primer too, but I like that one. It blurs pretty well, in my opinion. But I did get the Poreless Putty Primer coming, so I'm super stoked about that. I actually have coconut oil on my face, so it's fine. We're just gonna roll with it. Over the weekend, we had a bonfire, and I like all of this right here is like messed up, and like my eyes are really red, but that's okay. We're just gonna roll with it, you know. We're gonna roll with it. Okay, that's pretty oily right there, so I don't know if that's gonna work very well, but we're gonna roll with it. Alright, so the next thing I'm gonna go in with is it's the Perfect Foundations by Lime Life. I wear it's like 03. Something. But girl, I don't remember what else. So we're just gonna go in, and I'm gonna just do half my face to show you guys. I actually really like this foundation. This obviously isn't sponsored. I don't sell Lime Life. My sister does. So if you're into that, hit her up. I will try to remember to link. Or at least put our like Facebooks on and our Instagrams on here, because I actually never did that beforehand. So this is like, I have a really dark pimple like right here in this region, right here. It's really bright. It's awful. But this hides it really well, so you can see like some of my scarring still. It's still so much better than what it used to be though. I use It Works Collagen Works. I've been using it since April, and it's done freaking miracles for my skin. And I do sell It Works, so I'm going to link my website below if you guys are interested. But yeah, my scars have gotten so much better since I started using that. And it's just a drinkable skincare. It tastes like fruit punch, and that's it, you know? Really good. It helps your gut health as well, so it helps your joints, helps with fine lines and wrinkles, and acne scars, and like acne in general, so it's really good. Really, really good stuff. I love it. I promote the crap out of it because it's like the one thing that I have actually found that genuinely works on my skin. and we're plant-based, so everything's pretty natural. Well, it is natural. So, and it's $40 for the Collagen Works if you sign up and order it for 3 months. You get a 40% discount if you do that, so it's totally worth it, in my opinion. Especially if you're looking for, like, natural skincare that's not chocked full of a ton of chemicals. This is a good one. So, alright, I think we're blended to filth. The next thing, as soon as I find it. So, it's my Catrice concealer. It's really good. It's like super cheap too. It's like a few bucks. The reason I'm trying this whole finishing powder is because any finishing powder I've ever used settles into my pores and like makes my pores look huge. And I have pretty big pores as is. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I have my mom's pores. Mom, if you listen to this, I am so sorry. It's fine. But I just have big pores and like same thing with my hands. Like Tyler was just talking about how I have big pores on my hands and I'm like, rude. Jeez. Anyways, I'm just gonna blend that. But like I said, any of the setting powders I've ever used have just not worked for me. And I've never used like a super high-end one by any means. I'm trying to think if I actually have. I think I've used. No, I haven't. All of them have been pretty like drugstore, which drugstore makeup has gotten so good over the last few years. So, I mean, I'm not mad about it that I've only spent a few bucks to find out that something didn't work, but it's kind of getting a little annoying. You know what I mean? So, I just want to see if this works. Because I get really oily, like, in my T-zone. So, like the rest of America. And all you girls out there that don't get oily, we're not friends. We are not friends because I'm jealous. I am so sorry. Oh, man. Okay, so I am going to go in with this. White. Let's just see how well she works. If I can get into it. This should be easier. Hold, please. There we go. Alright, so my beauty blender is already damp. So we're gonna, gosh dang, we're gonna do a light baking here for this. Maybe I'm doing it wrong too, you know what I mean? Like, someone tell me what I'm doing wrong. I don't know how many freaking videos I have watched about how to do this. So I'm pretty sure I'm doing it right. I know I'm doing it right, but maybe my skin's just a bitch. Ooh, up close and personal. I'm getting my nose, y'all. You see that? Right there? Not pleasant. Wow. we're gonna let her sit for a minute. I'm truly white. I don't know how I feel like. I don't know how I feel. Maybe I should try doing it with a brush next time, you know? Anyways, I'm gonna go in with America's Best Bronzer, Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. Boom. Put you in an instinctive mood, in my opinion. I used this a heck of a long time before it got popular, so. You know, I'm just saying, I'm an OG with it. I wasn't like hop on the bandwagon train type of thing. You know what I'm saying? This bronze her up a little bit. I am like so surprised Waylon is asleep still. It's like a 3-hour nap almost. A little nervous that he may not sleep tonight. But he will though. He will. I'm just gonna bronze her up. I don't really have a contour kit. I used to, but to be honest, I just feel like I can bronzer does the same thing for me. Like I don't. You can just use different brushes, but since I'm just doing this, I'm not gonna go crazy with my angled brush and all that jazz. So I don't know, I just feel like doing bronzer works the same as using a contour kit, and don't come for me because you disagree. It's just my preference. And I lost my little brush to do my nose, so we're gonna use an angled brush. It's not awful, but it's pretty bad. It's okay though. Now I'm just going to cough up my lungs. Don't mind my bathroom. We've only been here a year and, you know, haven't touched up any paint back in there, but it's fine. All right, so I'm just going to brush away. That excess powder. I don't know yet. I'm gonna have to get my mirror out that really zooms into my face. You know? Let's just see. Moment of truth, guys. You're about to get a real first impression here, and as soon as I wipe this mirror, because Waylon's fingerprints are on it, so. Okay, I don't know if I'm a fan. I think honestly right now it probably wasn't the best time to do it because of my skin being messed up from, I don't know, some kind of allergic reaction to something outside. because I am not liking that. It looks like really cakey and I don't like that. So, but honestly, I think it's because my skin's like super dry right here, right now. I don't know. So, let's just set her. I got this All Natural. It's called Natural Wonders Holy Grail. It's a mattifying setting spray. I think, honestly, if my skin was like behaving how it should be, I would really like this, but right now I do not, so we'll try her again. I'm not gonna like knock it because, like I said, my skin's like kind of messed up right now, so anyways, I will see you guys in my next video, and I honestly don't know my uploading schedule as of right now because I'm just getting back into it. Hopefully I can do it 3 to 4 times a week. Yeah, maybe even 5, heck. Anyways, I'm gonna hop off here and I hope you guys have a good one. Bye.